Welcome to our channel box office release. Let's start the video now. Just weeks earlier than a great deal of the arenas went into lockdown because of the COVID-19 pandemic, All Anybody Ought to Communicate approximately changed into the Netflix relationship collection Love is Blind. The formidable and experimental fact display positioned 30 males and females in pods, permitting them the possibility to speed date without getting bodily appearances involved. Multiple couples ended up getting engaged simply moments after assembly face-to-face, and six of them have been dispatched on a dream holiday to Mexico. Those who lasted the complete journey moved in collectively in Atlanta. Two pairs are nevertheless luckily married extra than years after filming concluded. The particular collection sparked endless memes, and it released some of the contestants into stardom. Throughout the process, they have been guided with the aid of using co-hosts husband and spouse duo Vanessa and Nick Lachey. Shortly after it debuted, Love is Blind changed into Renewed for two extra seasons. In the 12 months, because season 2 changed into Greenlit, there have not been many updates. Vanessa Lachey spoke completely with Distractify approximately the continuation of the collection and approximately her website hosting gig for the Total Wireless Awards. Please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for latest update about all series and upcoming movies. Vanessa Lachey is on the brink of the movie seasons 2 and 3 of Love is Blind. Back in March of 2020, after Love is Blind have become a stalwart staple on Netflix's top 10 trending list, the collection changed into Renewed for two extra seasons. Shortly thereafter, it changed into Showed that the second season could consciousness on singletons with inside the Chicago area. Vanessa completely showed to Distractify that she and Nick have been getting ready to go away someday in April to start filming the following seasons back to back. After Chicago, the 1-3 season of the display will middle in Dallas. While a few lovers assumed that the pods could make it clean to the movie Love is Blind with inside the throes of the pandemic, Vanessa shared that it changed into loads extra complex than that. It's doubtful whether or not the romantic getaways could be like they have been in season 1, or if they will be staycations because of the pandemic. We desired to discover a manner to be safe, and they have got subsequently determined that manner, the Call Me Cat actress shared, earlier than including that she's excited about the movie so one can supply new content material to viewers. She is additionally searching ahead to an upcoming award display. Thank you for watching the video till the end. For more box office movie, web series, reviews, news, and update, please visit our website www.boxofficerelease.com, and if you like our video, hit the like button and share with your friends to stay updated. Please subscribe to our channel Box Office Release.